stop the fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice firm bottom. You could probably go a bit wider and miss the deep point, but nice firm bottom. You should be right in second gear.
You should really get out and record this, but no,
I'm not getting in the water. Gotta be eating, mate.
Why not?
Nice firm bottom. You could probably go a bit wider and miss the deep point, but nice firm bottom.
It all the way back up. So basically you're bouncing on pure spring. You don't want that. You want to dampen the up. You want to dampen the spring so it comes up slowly instead of
falling. So there's pressure. What was that sound? My ears go.
What do I come in through in the wet?
Yeah, it'd be a bit messy in the wet.
You want me to wait back here for a while? Nah, you're all good, mate, you're all good.
Slide through.
Sounds like a little bit. just goes to smash the lock.
Yeah, right. Howdy.
Ready
for a mate.
There's only one answer.
He looked like he was ready for a mate. Yeah, same look in his eyes, hey. It was.
It's just because, like, you said howdy, and he's like, no worries. Like, yeah. That's no.
Yeah. It's all nuts. And his eyes look all over the place. It actually reminds me of how old mate looked when he said, just waiting for a mate. You're pretty tall to that tree, yeah. Someone's hit it hard.
But, brake light on the train, or is it connected?
On the tray?
On the top tray. Yeah.
And it just went crunk, snapped the inner on the right, and I was turning left. And I'm like, what the hell? And that was brand new Chevy I just put in that day. So I'm like, what the fuck? I'm not buying that brand ever again. And when I explained to GSP, he said, yeah, that stale have tried to copy something similar to what we're doing, but they've left out a really important part, and because it was more expensive to do, but unfortunately it's cost them shattered CVs. So anyway, I've taken GSB CVs out of, gone to, see, yeah, heaps of cars end up in there, in this bit. I've taken it up GT3, gave it absolute fucking shit, couldn't break it. On the bonus hill on the little red, everyone was going, man, you keep doing that, you're going to snap your CV, and it took me a while, but I ended up cracking it, and I snapped the outer.
You didn't snap? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I snapped the outer.
What did you do beautiful. When you snapped, when you broke them? Did you replace them on the spot?
No.
Did you just drive home and look at it? It makes no sense. Just go through.
Just like, get it from behind, just stand
it's
here.
Such a shit crossing anyway.
I'll reverse back there.
Cool.
Right, you good? up because it's charging.
They're both super low.
Cheers, buddy.
They look smashed, dude.
They probably all come from a party.
Maybe just tired.
Morbid than the wines.
Oh?
The morbid than the wines. How about you, but...
Yeah, dude, after seeing all these fucking cans and this dude's GI, I definitely don't want to drink.
Been done a million times though because it's so popular.
There's nothing that truly stands out. They always just look like that.
Oh, so we're going right.
The original track goes right. Could have been just someone decided to just go see what's up here. I might be up there.
Could have gone up.
Could have gone up.
Yeah.
We're about to make a break. Yeah, that might have been the original track to the left.
I think there'll be plenty of opportunity for that this trip.
Oh, right. Cave inside. Yeah. Even that one looked pretty good.
This down here is a creek too. Just come a bit further.
Problem is they could be anywhere.
But no, I don't think so.
No, I don't either. Probably freshies.
Probably someone in a Hilux full of crock of shit.
Just come on in, Dan, turn around and I'll just follow you back over.
Roger, roger.
Four driving here, and he's got another J four driving shit.
Just organising the GoPros.
To the right.
Imagine doing this in the woods. Oh my god. Yeah, right. Okay, right now. Oh, this would be interesting in the wet. Far out. Maybe they just mean reception.
Yeah, I checked my phone as I went past it and there was still no service. I'm at the top. There is a fork.
Right.
Roger. How are the rest of you travelling?
Oh, actually, yeah, I can't see the fork on my map. Hold on. Whoa, my transmission's hot. I'm gonna let it cool. Cody was just hallucinating. We were talking about you this morning. Shit. He was going about how you're a good kid. So you need to stop doubting your abilities. change the gears.
Oh!
You don't do that. Don't do that.
I was trying to backflip, but I missed.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, you jumped.
Did everyone copy the backflip then?
No. You didn't do a backflip.
Pretty hard to get off there.
They would have hit your arms.
Fuck
God. You're in. You can't do that.
Push.
Fuck's sake.
Push.
Oh, I can't get enough swing.
Come on, action, man. Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Where's the double somersault chip?
Oh, was it? Didn't you get it?
Yeah.
Hurry
it's
up.
Big,
snap.
You're in. Beautiful, warm me too.
Put this shit out. I'm missing it out.
Have a look, please.